for Nashville starts now with this breaking news alert.
We are following major breaking news tonight. Within just the last 30 minutes, the Southern Baptist Convention released its list of more than 700 ministers accused of sexual abuse nationwide.
Let's get right to News 4's Courtney Allen, who's been following this story. Courtney, you have that list, 205 pages.